bunch of chains.
I think it's a wonderful thing to be able to witness this historic moment. To fight a war, win the war, and then erect a memorial to those who led the enemy troops. That makes no sense whatsoever, except we be reminded of the ignorance of racism itself. I pray that we also recognize the need to have our racial and cultural biases to also be placed somewhere on a garbage heap, because there's no place for that in the communities where we live. People aren't going to tolerate it anymore.